But somehow, some way, someday I gotta quit. Yeah, I had this idea for, again, a little while, and Casey Beathard and my producer and myself were sitting at my house one day, and we were talking about drinking or dipping or smoking or something, and then it came around to me chewing tobacco. I said, yeah, someday I gotta quit that. I said, as a matter of fact, I've had that song idea for a long time, and they loved it, and we just started talking about all the things that we either have done or continue to do between the three of us, the four of us, I feel like I say this a lot about this album, but I believe it to be true. It's another song that we've not done one like up until this point, from a content standpoint and a melody and vibe, type deal. And so I think it's something that people relate to. Everybody has a vice or two, and so. I like the way we turned it at the end too, with it being about a relationship between a parent and kid, you know. So.
Someday I gotta quit.